If you want to disable Safari on your iPhone, then what you do is you'll go to settings here, you'll scroll down and go to general, you'll go to restrictions. Make sure that you have restrictions enabled in your iPhone. Put the passcode for the restriction to open it. And if you see here, right now Safari is enabled, so just disable it. Now if you go back to the home screen, you won't see Safari anywhere. There is no Safari icon on the dock here. So if you want to enable it again, go to settings, go to general, restrictions, open the restriction, and then enable the Safari. Now if you go back to the home screen, right now you can see Safari is there. So this is how you can either disable or enable Safari on your iPhone or iPad. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.